Hybridization and Brinjal. Usually, brinjal is a self-pollinated crop due to the presence of heterostyle. A great extent of cross-pollination is observed, that is about 48%. Hence, brinjal is classified as often cross-pollinated crop. Flower emerges 40 to 45 days after transplanting. Brinjal is having a heteromorphic flower structure called as heterostyle. Flowers are bisexual, complete, actinomorphous, solitary, or 2 to 7 flower cymes. Emasculation in brinjal. The female selected here is GAOB2. The ideal time for emasculation is in morning 8 to 11 a.m. Select this type of flower bud. Remove the sepals, petals and the undehized anther by the method of hand emasculation. The emasculated bud is then bagged. The male parent selected here is GOB1. Select this type of male flower. The emasculated bag is then removed. Anthesis is observed between 8 am and 10:30 am while anthers dehisce before flower opening. Anther usually dehisce 15 to 20 minutes after flowers have opened. With the help of forceps, place the pollens over the emasculated bud. Pollens remain viable for a day in summer and for 2 to 3 days in winter under field condition, and stigma remains receptive for 6 to 8 days. Pollinated flower bud is then bagged. This is the result of a pollinated bud.